Sunshine and Calamity Gaming.
Hey, that's Sunshine. This is Calamity, and we are going to play some more Cuphead. Yeah. Because we are gluttons for punishment and don't know how to say no.
You're saying it weird.
I'm using my radio voice.
Not a very good radio
no,
voice.
It's really not. I'm so sorry.
We're fighting
Everyone
the bird again. I don't
do
know.
That.
We didn't beat the bird, but we got like to the end one time, maybe.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna see. How
did you remember your timer?
I did.
Whoa. That's
well, that was quick.
Crazy. Yeah. Don't get hit. Remember that part.
Dude, it's little booties.
The little babies. Oh my gosh. So we've definitely slept since the last recording session for this game. Because it's going to take me just a little bit to get back into the groove of things. Because it always does.
Ow. I took my first hit.
Good for you.
Boom!
Little humble brag there. Like, oh, I just took my first hit. I took my first bit of damage.
I was trying to play Wolfenstein 2.
Oh, really? Trying to be extra aggressive?
Oh shit, I switched weapons. That's why I'm dead.
You're
shit,
dead
me too!
Too!
I forget the you need to shrink down there strategy.
Yeah, yeah I kind of forgot how to play.
Same. So this is definitely a round to try and remember on, for sure.
See, but if we did like a practice run or anything, we would have won the first.
That would have been it, and then
we were gonna have to do it again, and we'd never been close to beating it.
Yep.
I thought that. Oh.
Goodness, this game is so intense. I'm like cross-eyed. I'm staring at it so hard.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I died. I'm surprised you didn't die.
Mm-hmm. Me too. That makes both of us.
Yeah,
I really did. It's fine. It's really for the best. Maybe you'll stand a chance. Man, do I hate this bird.
I love the bird.
He's so cute, little house.
It's
stuck on his
my baby. Bumblebee. That's all I can think of. Yeah, well, it's still true.
Yes.
I don't need you to tell me what I did.
I mean, it just seemed like you forgot.
It just seemed like I was just doing a bad job. Is that what you're saying? Because
yeah.
That's what I'm hearing.
Yeah.
Rude. This game is hard enough without us being enemies.
Are we enemies?
No. Unless you make it. Don't start nothing, won't be nothing.
Yay!
How am I already down to one?
Rocket ship!
Good lord.
I just wish I had a set of potato skins.
Ow!
I didn't like this.
Eat a deck!
Oh my god. No, just do your thing.
I think it's gonna be dying.
Oh, the frustration. Hey, I think we made it a little bit further that time.
Maybe.
Maybe.
I know after that we fight the baby. We actually could try different boss if we wanted.
Let's give this one or two more shots, and then we can,
just
if we're still not making any leeway.
I say layway.
You'd say layaway because you work retail.
I do work retail because I.
Jesus.
I already got my missile.
Wow. fast. Try and survive is my strategy.
I'll go for the turn and do damage there. Nope. You pick at the end.
But I got him.
No, you did. Yay, I'm so proud of you because, like, usually you don't do that. Get out.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to be in there too long. You don't have to. You can also parry those little laser blasts he does. I know you're really good at parrying.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at parrying. If anybody wants evidence of that, they should just go watch any of our past episodes and see just how great I am at using that little A button. That was my fault for looking down at the controller to make sure I was talking about the right button. I mean, I'm being honest.
I'm happy.
It was a dumb mistake.
Yeah.
You did that. Now what's next?
I just have to do the part with the boards.
The boids.
Ow, ow, ow.
If I had a shrill enough voice, I'd start singing Bye Bye Birdie right now. But I don't. So I won't.
Did I make it far at least?
Oh my god!
Yay! I did alright.
So that was Leeway. So.
Layaway.
No, it's not bad.
I like Layaway because it means I don't have to buy it all at once. I can do payments.
I like your little,
Kmart? That was Kmart's thing until Kmart decided to suck, which was pretty much from the start. If there's any Kmart
I don't
fans
think
out there,
I
you,
ever shopped at a Kmart.
Yeah, there was one in Springdale right by the old movie theater.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever shopped at a Kmart.
It was awful. Imagine you're reading the newspaper and you find out there's leprosy in Springdale, Arkansas. Where's the leprosy spreading at? Kmart!
Oh, that's awesome!
I wish I was joking too, but legit leprosy at Kmart was being spread. It was pretty funny. Yeah, don't forget to shoot him. It's
sorry,
kind of important.
I'm not that great with the buttons, and so my options.
I'm not great with the points of everything I have to use in the game.
No.
I'm only
much,
down
yeah.
to two at my last hit. But I'm dead. Hey, we managed to this dude, though.
I want to use my power, but. I don't
use
think
it!
I can.
You just gotta dodge him. Dodge the eggs.
I did the thing! I did it successfully!
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, you should be.
No, there's no sarcasm in that. Complete theory.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to tell sometimes. I'm not used to getting legitimate praise.
Oh, you got us at the same
time. Dang
blast.
It! That was bad. That's okay, because I don't know how to do the thing that you're doing at the very last step.
Huh? Oh, you just shoot him while he's in the. You remember to switch weapons to the bombs? I
oh,
thought?
Yeah.
You just have to do that.
Shit.
It's a great start.
Yep. Well,
sorry,
what caused that was, this isn't going to be good because you're itching where your beard used to be. And I forgot that I was the blue one. Which, if you're noticing, is a recurring theme.
Yeah, you do that.
I'm not good. Yeah, no, I'm not colorblind or anything. I just am like, I'm the red one, right? No, bitch. It's not even that I think I'm the red one. It's that my eyes just start following the red one.
It's because you notice the superior skill.
Yeah, and I want to like claim it as my own. I guess.
I mean, ignore that bit of superior skill.
I mean, it's better than me. How much damage did I take just then?
I took a hit.
All of it. I
took
all the damage. That thudding sound, if it's audible, I don't even know. Oh, that's fine.
Oh,
I died for you.
I mean,
I just want you to know.
Make
it. It's true. If any of us stood a chance, it was gonna be you.
This is the round, guys. I'm sorry.
The thumping sound, if you guys could hear it. Tyrion, I gave up one of my nice makeup brushes.
It wasn't one of the nice
ones. Well, it wasn't one of my nicest ones. But I gave it up because she knows how to open the drawer where I keep my makeup brushes, and she's obsessed with the big fluffy ones and thinks they're toys for her. And so I gave one up as a sacrifice so she'd leave the rest of the nicer ones alone. And she likes to throw it in the air and attack it and bash it up against anything if she can. So that's what's that is. It's her in the other room making dents in my freaking walls with makeup brush.
She's not making dents.
That's how hard it sounds, but I'm sure it's not. Especially if you're my landlord listening to us. Sure, it's not. I don't know their life.
Once he stops, use your
hell yeah, I'm gonna
super.
I did like immediately. I'm just not great at the dodging in that part.
You're fine. Got him.
Cool. Okay.
Get out.
Shit.
Yeah, you can't stay in there very long.
Good lord. If this is what aliens were actually
like.
The music
is so good. He's a bird.
Yeah. Yeah, no shit, he's a bird.
Why'd they say aliens?
Well, because he's kind of like floating around. He's got a laser gun. It's very Duck Dodgers. We've talked about this.
Very alienist, it sounds like. Are you being a speciesist up in this house?
Oh, wow. Sorry. I can't even defend myself. I'm too busy, like, oh.
Oh, yeah.
Goodness, you did it.
You impressed by that skill?
Oh, my God. You're amazing. Sunshine, I believe in you. The little birds are angry.
They are, and boy, they're all upset because I'm killing their paw. Not paw!
Oh no, not paw! Oh my gosh, I think you're gonna do it. I think you're gonna be able to do it.
No!
No! Oh my god, how close were you? Oh my god! No! Oh, I could cry. I won't, but I could.
Well, if you made it that far, we could probably have done it.
If I could.
Yeah, you
know
you
can't.
You can make it.
No.
Yeah, you'll make it this time. Just focus. Extra hard. I'll do all the talking. You just focus on focusing.
Shit. Oh, man.
Oh, goodness.
You know who has fewer anxieties than me right now? Anyone.
Why?
I don't know. This game makes me so tense.
It should.
God.
So
dang it.
It's so easy. Oh, I switched.
I'm using the wrong. No. Why?
Focus, you're not dead. Compose yourself.
Fuck.
Look, still not dead.
I almost have my bomb, too. I don't think I'm going to have it in time, but...
Just don't die this time. Okay, don't use it yet. Wait until the baby comes out. Now use it. Do not hit the eggs.
Oh, I did the thing.
Get out.
Quite successfully. You know what happened just then?
I saved you!
Oh, hell yeah, you did. What happened was my eyes started following the red thing again. And I was like, God dang it, kid. Yeah. Just save yourself.
Do
the best. You're the best. Around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Yeah. Believe it, sunshine.
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh. Good lord.
Jesus!
Oh.
Now, there's just so many things you gotta dodge.
Okay. So avoid.
Dang it! The pill got me right away.
So I'm gonna do a thing real quick.
What are you doing?
Move my mic to the side so I can see the screen in its entirety.
I bet that's what's going on
that's
right now.
That's what I'm going to blame
gonna
it on.
You're going to be pro. You'll be totally pro. This is going to be
legit.
The fastest run.
Legit. I'm going to be the real... Fuck. I'm going to be...
the real Slims of Shady.
No, the real MVP.
MVP. Totally.
That's what I was going to say. I wasn't going to make a two-decade-old Eminem reference.
Okay, then be cooler than me. I don't care. I'm already taking bits. You know why?
Oh, fuck. This isn't going to be it.
Why is that?
Because I'm already at one.
When have you been, you know, doing good, really?
Okay. Did you just Bianca Del Rio me? But what are you successful at, really? Just, goddamn.
I'm about to die.
It's cold, you shady bitch. Oh my gosh. But isn't it? Isn't it?
There's no way I do it.
Yeah. I believe in you. I think you'll make it. If for no other reason than to demonstrate how much better you are at this game when I'm not playing.
I just need to not kill my...
Stay out of the egg's way. Boom. Go, Sunshine, go.
Oh, yeah.
You're a madman. You got it.
I can usually get... I can get past this part. That was a pretty okay dodge.
That was... Well, it was successful.
No!
Fuck.
I even saw my mistake.
Mm. No, I got it. I'm the blue one.
Yeah, you're the blue one.
I'm the blue one.
Turns out. Which one are you?
Blue one.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Okay.
I am blue dabba dee dabba die.
I'm already taking two hits because I'm not dabba dee
dabba die. Dabba dee dabba die.
Oops. It's all up to you. You have all the health.
The music video for that song gave me nightmares.
Why? Because of the terrible
CGI
that was made by the devil himself.
Mm, fuck. This part's always what gets me.
Well, dodge the feathers.
Yeah, no shit.
Fuck. I like how you had all 4 health at the start.
I did. I'm so bad at this part.
You know what? Focus on just getting through this part.
That's what I was doing, but you're like, ooh, do damage.
Because I need you to do damage. It takes longer if I'm the only one doing it, so we gotta go through more rounds of it.
I know.
It's a simple...
I know why. I'm just not good at it.
Use your super. Which I didn't.
Yo, listen up. This is the story. I don't know any of the words. I only know the Game Grumps version of it.
All this shit is blue.
And all this shit is blue.
I was drinking my Game Fuel. It
brightens my day. Man, Mountain Dew, if you could sponsor him, because you're pretty much all he drinks anymore anyway.
Yeah.
You had a glass of water earlier because I begged for you to.
I asked for a glass of water.
Well, you said I'm thirsty, and I'm like, I'm going to make you a glass of water. And you were like, that'll do.
I drink like a can of soda, maybe. I
don't.
Which is still a can too much.
Deathly silent over here is because I was focusing
on
not dying.
And you took damage because you started to talk.
So it, yeah. I did that for you people.
You people. You say it like that, it sounds not okay. Now watch out for the laser.
Mm-hmm. Good catch.
Yeah, because it was going to hit you. I got both. I did both.
Yep. I'm just here to be good putter. Shit.
Yeah.
Your best friend. That's
fine.
You're fine.
You're dead.
You're fine. I was at least.
I only have one HP left, but I got two overcome.
Just then. It's fine though.
It's fine.
It's fine.
Whatever. It's okay.
Everybody just do what you want.
I'm not upset.
I'm angry.
But okay. We got this. We can do it. We can do it.
Yeah.
Ah! Hold on. I tried to parry that egg. What? I did damage. My bird tasted like nasty.
Oh, do you ever, like, go to dodge something and wind up just diving right into it on accident?
Yep, I just dodged. Oh, you did it!
It's kind of how I feel about most disasters in my life, anyway. Like,
you see it coming.
Like, I see it coming, I try to avoid it, and in trying to do that, I've caused it. Get further this time.
Want to try a different one?
We might need to try another one. So I'm starting to burn out on this. My brain hurts. I'm gonna see these damn feathers in my sleep.
I'm dead.
Oh shit. I'm doomed.
I just wanna say you were positioned perfectly to save me. Alright, last try.
Does that make you feel better? To throw me under the bus and talk about how shitty I am?
I didn't say you were shitty. I'm just saying you made a mistake. We all make mistakes sometimes. Are you mad at me?
No.
That's good.
No. I mean, it'd be a really stupid thing to get mad at you about talking shit about me on our own channel.
What
type of bitch would I be if I was upset about that? That would be stupid.
I mean, I'm happy at all.
Why did I dodge right into the egg?
I don't know. The struggle, maybe? I don't know.
The struggle is real.
You like the thought of, like, getting hit by the egg.
Yep. Just gonna.
Goddamn feathers off this goddamn
plane!
Plane! Sorry, it took me a bit to get that out.
I'm just gonna make it through this.
I mean, that would be great considering you've got the paper already. Yep.
I want him to transform.
Transform into the baby. It's a little baby egg. Happy that time you didn't stay inside and die.
Mm-hmm. No, I stayed outside to die.
You know, it's better than dying on the inside. When he pulls the gun out, you gotta dodge it.
Yeah.
Those are the strats, you know.
Shit.
I gotcha!
Thank you. Dear Lord.
You cannot dodge those.
No, I can't.
The lasers.
Or the eggs. Or any of it. Hi, have you met me? Welcome to the game.
I'm bad at dodging.
I'm bad at games.
Thanks for reminding me.
Not even dodging. Ask me how much damage I can do. But you got this because you've got two lives. Got this.
Yeah.
Oh, sunshine, please be it.
Why?
I don't know if I have it in me to keep going.
I wish I could do that with my heart. I beat him!
Yay!
Oh, they're gonna eat him! They're gonna eat him!
Fucking delicious. Oh, okay, so I have to tell the story on you. What? Last week, he comes home from work with a 16 fucking pound turkey for just the two of us.
Yeah, I did.
We ate on it for 6 days.
Yeah. I don't know if that's good or not.
I mean, probably longer than it should have been. But we ate, kept it that was just sealed. Like our groceries for a week.
Yeah, we did that on time. Because someone wasn't doing their damage. I'm just kidding.
What's important is that we
made it, beat it. I'm so proud. And I think we're gonna call that an episode.
Oh my gosh, can we?
We're gonna call that an episode, and then
because I don't know how long ago that timer turned off.
All right, well, like, comment, subscribe if you think I'm the best.
Yeah, you really
should. Like, comment, subscribe if you think Calamity's the best. Because
like, comment, subscribe if you think I'm the worst too, because also, yeah, I need constructive criticism.
Don't comment though, because it would just be very hateful. Oh, we got Wally Warbles.
Soul Contract.
Did I read it right?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm surprised. So
Wally Warbles.
I mean, Wally
Warbles. You read it fine just the first time.
I know, I was reading it poorly because I was told to stop reading.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that one just there was specifically for Charlie.
Yeah. Fuck you. I'll read it how I want to. And it's going to be bad from here on out.
Okay, well.
This is what you got in store for you.
For everybody else who misses Sunshine reading well, blame my brother for texting me and asking me explicitly to make him stop.
Because I plan on stopping, but now I can't not.
Because you're a contrarian.
Worst. Yes.
So. Next time.
You want to say bye?
Yeah.
No, you have to say bye.
Bye.
You usually don't say bye because you're a dick. So now I get to say goodbye, but I just have to say, the Nazgul are coming, and we need to prepare for the new rule of Sauron. So just get ready for that. It'll be fun. A lot of fire. A lot of fun. Bye.